It is now time for a special 15th anniversary 15 man over the top rope battle royal featuring superstars from the past 15 years.
What does everybody want?
Hey!
Introducing first from Lima, Ohio, El Snu.
With his good friend Hans.
Yes.
From the great state of Texas, Mark Gunn.
Oh, Mark Gunn.
Mark Gunn, former member of the Smoking Guns tag team combination.
Coming down the aisle, going the clown.
Everybody loves clowns, JR.
Repo Man.
From the Motor City.
Hold on to your hat, JR.
Repo Man.
I have to pay for it. Oh, okay.
Like that mask, though, Repo Man's wear. Former tag champion, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Pennsylvania, the lethal weapon, Steve Blackman.
Steve Blackman, a six-time former hardcore champion. Man, does he look in great shape.
Representing the
Beast
Great Posse, Pete Gas.
Remember Pete Gas from the Posse?
Pete Gasparino. Nice pink sweater.
Residing in the penalty box, the Goon!
Wait a minute.
Reno, Nevada,
oh!
Jim the Anvil!
champion. Look at this!
Hailing from South Carolina, Sergeant Slaughter!
Oh, it just keeps getting better and better, JR.
Sergeant Slaughter, WWE Hall of Famer. Hey, that mustache is blacker than Wayne Newton's.
Well, you know, 15 years ago, Mr. McMahon created Monday Night Raw, and these are some of the superstars who have made it great.
Oh, wait a minute. Well, you can't be first, but you can be next. Gilbert needs a sanker.
Oh, watch this entrance.
This is always my favorite. Watch those sparklers.
There's Gilbert. The ring introductions done by the legendary Howard Finkel here tonight in this over-the-top rope battle royal.